Nobuo Kawakami steps down as Kadokawa Dwango president. Dwango reorganized as Kadokawa subsidiary. Kadokawa Dwango announced on Wednesday that Nobuo Kawakami stepped down as a company representative and president. Managing director Masaki Matsubara has taken over his previous role, and Kawakami served as a director instead. Kawakami has also stepped down as a board member of Dwango and will instead serve as an advisor. Likewise, Takashi Araki stepped down as president of Dwango and resigned as board member of Kadokawa Dwango, while Takeshi Natsuno is taking place as president. Dwango also announced that as part of the restructuring, Kadokawa subsidiary Dwango, GZ Brain, and Daihyaka News Obsessive Diaries, all three, along with the Kadokawa, are currently under the Kadokawa Dwango umbrella. The company reported an extraordinary loss of about 3.799 billion yen for Dwango in its third quarter balance report on Wednesday, and also reported a drop of Dwango's stock valuation. Part of the reason for the reorganization is the slump of Dwango's personal business web service.